I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a medic? The medic who has everything. Look at this kit. Bags that unfold. How many eye gels can one blue bag hold? Counting around here, you'd think, sure, I've got everything. I've got Narcan and Epi aplenty. I've got glucose and pen lines galore. You want tourniquets? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want a cesium hypotensive, starting IVs and elevating their, what's it called? Oh, feet. If you're bleeding, you won't get too far. Softies are made for twisting, locking. Being a medic sure is, what's that word again? Sweet. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay. Wish I could be part of their world. What would I give if I could get out of this station? What would I pay to spend a day with a mic in my hand? Betcha admin, they'd understand. Bet they don't reprimand their medics out here trying to save the dying, meds in our hands. I'm ready to know what the patients know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. Why is that red and why does it? What's the word? Burn. When it's my turn, wouldn't I love to explore some Andy's custard? Seat. Oh, wish I could be part of their